So good morning parents, I am Avinash Mohite, principal of Adarsha Central School. A warm greetings from Adarsha family. So as you all know that we have decided to start the online classes for class 1 to class 5th. So 1 to 4th, we are sending a pre-recorded videos or links to every day in the WhatsApp group. And 5th standard, so we are doing a live online classes. So there are some important instructions I would like to give. The first thing is every day three links will be shared in the WhatsApp group. And the second thing is along with this note, along with these videos, we are sending some important notes how to write, and the parents are requested just to follow the notes what we are sending, and according to that students have to write in the notebooks. And before you sit to the class, you should get prepare yourself along with your textbooks and notebooks. So parents should guide the students and watch, tell them to watch the videos completely so that the concepts will be understood better. And every Saturday, it is a doubt clearing day. So students can come to school. If they have any doubts in their subjects, they can clarify their doubts on Saturdays. Okay, and the notes correction regarding this, once in a 50 days, we are saying to bring the notes to school and rectify and correct the notes and take it back to home. And the most important thing, as you know, that we are doing all the 5 subjects: English, Kannada, Hindi, EVS and Mathematics. Apart from all these 5 subjects, EVS is the major subject, because as you have seen, the textbook of EVS contains activity oriented textbook. Hence, we are doing the classes by taking the help of our teachers. Also, we are taking the help of the other social medias, so that the concepts should become clear to the student and there should not be any confusion among the students. And every day morning 10:30, we are going to share the videos. So no additional homeworks will be issued to any children apart from mathematics. And the parents are requested, the notes are the what we are giving, so that should be given as a homework to the children, so that students, they have to follow what way our teachers have written the notes, in the same way they have to write in their respective notebooks. So once again, I am wishing you all a good and stay safe. Wish you all the best from Adarsha family. Thank you. Thank you very much.